I'm sitting on a chair in front of an abandoned lodge that is actually standing on the water. So the lodge is surrounded by many, many bush and trees, and of course a lot of water, dirty water actually. And I literally saw somebody here with a chainsaw. I was just saw someone with a freaking shotgun. I hope they then saw us because they don't look right. And like I said, we are here far away from the road. So if now something happened, I don't know what will happen, man. They can kill us, but nobody will hurt us, I think. You think, yeah?
We will be dead.
We will be dead for sure, because like I said, yeah, the public roads are actually a lot of meters away from this compound here. How can you call this compound here? Like a reservation or something? Or a small forest?
Swamp.
A swamp. So yeah. All right. We have now lucky with the weather right now. It's pretty sunny, like you can see right now, fams. Freaking love it. It's also warm as well. So I want to smash a big ass like, because this exploration will be a little bit different than the other abandoned places I explore, because it's now my first time I'm going to explore a lodge. It's not that big, but there are still some furniture left inside. So yeah, let's do this, fams. So this here is actually a little workspace from the man who actually was the owner of that lodge, but it's in pretty bad condition, and I'm gonna show it to you right now, fams. Check this out. There are still some stuff left behind, like the freaky site, which made it creepy as hell, because we literally found two sites and abandoned farmhouses as well, next to the freaky bed of, yeah, it's crazy. Check this out. Not that special here, just a worker space. And this collapsed, and it's, yeah, a lot of water inside. So yeah, it's actually pretty easy to get inside the freaky lodge, because there's actually one window open. Probably someone smashed the window in or something, I don't know. But the weirdest thing is actually, there's actually no glass inside the lodge. So probably somebody is still coming here to clean the place up a little bit, I think. Check this out. It doesn't look that big, but they have something very unique actually. And yeah, it's my first time exploring a lodge, so why not? Check this out. All surrounded by freaking dirty water. I can see. And many bushes, of course. It's pure nature here right now, fans. So in love with this place, especially with the weather right now. It's made it actually perfect. Alright. So this video won't be too long, because it's not that big like I mentioned in the intro, fans. But check this out, some more nature here. Crazy. I have to be careful with this. Those wooden planks don't look safe. Check it out, there's actually another bridge to go to the freaky lodge. But personally, I won't walk on that freaky ceramic bridge, because it looks pretty weak. What you do with fans? Let me know in the comments below. And I don't know what the heck that is, but there's actually something on that says in Dutch kleedkamers, which means changing rooms. Pretty, yeah, I don't know. Looks old school. This place also does me reminds a little bit of the horror movie Jason. So yeah. Nostalgie. Alright, another view from the lodge from outside. I think the water won't be that deep, but yeah, it's pretty brown. But there's something laying in the water, actually, you can see there. It was like a piece from a gate or something, I don't know, pretty strange. So yeah. Oh. Thought I saw someone there. And a machine, noisy herd, is the person that I saw, I mentioned a mentor as well, with his freaky chainsaw. And he's actually not far away from here, he's behind those trees working. I saw him, but gladfully he didn't saw me, and then I saw someone walking here with a freaky shotgun. Gladfully he didn't saw me as well. So if he would saw me, I don't know what would happen then. Legit. But like I said, we are far away from the public road. I don't want to that something happened here right now with those fans. This creepy statue already. Crazy, huh? Alright, another view. Look at the key. Creepy. Oh. And I thought he was done. And now we start again. Alright, I'm not gonna stay here for that long. Alright, found this extra window I was talking about. There's no light here as well. But there's actually no light, I think, from outside. Yokes. With my freaking backpack. I hate it. I'm always stuck. Alright. Right now, I'm inside. And if you haven't really smashed a big ass like, make sure to do it right now, fams. It's your chance now. Before I'm gonna forget it. But the support you gave to me last days are pretty amazing. So right now, look at this, guys, inside the freaky lodge. Still some furniture left behind, but like I said, it's like someone comes to this place to clean it a little bit up, because there, I saw some pictures from the lodge as well, with more and more furniture left behind, and it was not in that condition like this. It's pretty clean and untouched actually, so yeah. So there's actually the tiny kitchen that you can see right now. Very tiny. With the fridge. Look at this. Nice, huh? Small mirror. Check this out, I don't know what the heck it is. Maybe they cut some meat, I don't know. Check this out. Oops, pans, a knife. A lot of sugar. And what's here? Nothing special. Empty. Alright, that's sad. But there's still a bowl of water here. I guess Rodrigo saw something or something. What's wrong? You saw somebody? Ah, what are you doing then? No? Alright. Also a freaky stuffed animal. Looks creepy actually. But I love those seats actually. Check this out, how beautiful this is. I believe this lodge was pretty beautiful, but it was still a use, in my opinion. Damn. So here after this, it's actually open, but if that will be closed, this is our WC times. Check this out. This is a WC. Oh! Dude! You scared the hell of me, man! I thought it was someone else. Holy f***. Right, so this is actually a small office here in our farms. You literally scared the hell of me. Check this out. A weird statue. Looks like a freaky voodoo doll or something. I don't know. It's weird. Super weird. It doesn't have a face. Some cards. Some keys. A small clock. Some more stuff. And there's a probably a sort of storage area for books or other stuff, you know. So yeah, a small, tiny office. It looks cool. It looks cool. Ah, some more cards. Crazy. Alright. Oh shit. So I think this was it, fams. The Abandoned Lodge. But we did it. I'm gladfully we did it right now. That's amazing. I think it was moving by itself, but I'm not sure, and then saw it. It looks like it was moving by itself, but probably it isn't. Maybe I'm just, yeah, I don't know. Alright, anyways. Oh, what the hell is this? Wow. So yeah. Now I am done, fams, and if you enjoyed this short exploration, I know it is not a very long video, but if you enjoyed the exploration, fams, smash a big ass like you never did before. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. I'm gonna have a lot of abandoned places waiting for you all, so definitely enable my YouTube channel notifications so you're never gonna miss anything new, fams. Also, show some love on my social medias, it's all in the description. So yeah, thanks for being part of this adventure right now. I really appreciate it, fams. And don't forget, I love y'all. And I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace.